Hi guys, good morning. Mother of Madness here. We're going to run into Walmart and see what kind of Ibotta rebate deals we have for this week. Okay, the first deal I have for you guys are on the Colgate Max Fresh. They're $3.96. We have a $2 Ibotta rebate that is attaching, making it only $1.96. Another toothpaste deal that you can do is on the Arm & Hammer toothpaste. It's $3.98. We have a $2 Ibotta rebate, making them $1.98. If you don't need the toothpaste, you'd really just need to get some toothbrushes. The Colgate toothbrushes, also that $2 Ibotta rebate attaches to, these ones for the $4.96 do attach to those, so you can get the $2 rebate and get these for only $2.96. Another deal I'm going to be grabbing is going to be on these Axe body sprays. These ones are $5.78, or you can do the deal on the deodorants. There's a $2 Ibotta rebate, which brings these down to $2.97 or $3.78 for the body spray. The next deal I'm picking up is going to be on this Arm & Hammer scent booster. It is $5.44. We have a $4 Ibotta rebate. I know some people have been having issues with it. However, mine is attaching, as I'm going to show you here. Hopefully I can figure out how to show you how to do that. But I did scan it and check it. Make sure you just scan it and check it in the store to make sure it is attaching. But it's going to bring that $4 rebate down to $1.44. Another deal I'm grabbing is going to be on this Resolve Stain Remover. It is $4.97. We have a $3 Ibotta rebate, bringing it down to $1.97. And if you have kids or pets, definitely having some carpet and rug cleaner is a must. Another deal you can pick up is on the Palmolive dish soap. It's $2.68. We have a $1 back Ibotta rebate, making it only $1.68. New item alert, I just found the Oreo, Coca-Cola flavored Oreos with popping candy for that, you know, carbonation fizz. So definitely give these a try if you are a Oreo or Coca-Cola lover. So super cute with the little, you know, red and black and white, so cute. But I did try the Oreo flavored Coke, which I thought was very interesting and pretty good. The next deal I'm going to be sharing with you guys is a sweet treat. It's on the Betty Crocker cake mixes and frostings. I'm going to grab one of the frostings. This one is our absolute favorite, this rainbow chip. But for this deal, I think I'm going to grab the chocolate. It's $1.96. And then I'm also going to grab one of the cake mixes here. These ones are $1.74. They do have other flavors that are a little bit more, but this one is $1.74. So I'm gonna grab the yellow with the chocolate, and this is what I'm gonna do with that. So when you buy two Betty Crockers, you don't have to get a cake and a frosting. You can get two frostings or two cakes. But, you know, so I can make the cake. I'm doing the cake and the frosting. But anyways, when you buy two, you get a $1 back rebate. So it's gonna bring both of these down to $2.70 or $1.35 each. Here's a double rebate deal as well as a freebie if you guys have this at your store. It's this Mike's Hot Honey. It's $9.47. We have two Ibotta rebates that are attaching, one for any honey for $1 back and one $1 back when you get the Mike's Hot Honey. And then here on these hanger tags, when you get the Hot Honey, you also get a free can of Hot Honey grilling beans. So not only do you get two rebate offers, $2 back, you also get a free can of beans. That's going to be it for my Ibotta rebate deals for this week, guys, at Walmart. Other than the few deals I could not find in my store. But I did also scan the Arm & Hammer, and I did get my $4 back. So I hope you guys all have luck with that as well. And if you like this video and you'd like to see more, please give it a great big thumbs up. Subscribe down below if you haven't already. And thanks so much.